Hello everyone and welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2. My name is Rob. Let's see what we gotta do here. Let's do everything in this area before we move on. So the only thing left in this area to do is this. Assassination contract. So let's go and... 100 away. Is it this way? Yeah.
Would the wine merchant left his carriage by Vito the Butcher? Please move it before the evening procession of Santa Croce gets underway. There will be a fine
of remove testicles before hanging by the neck on the dead appeals for your
plot against Florence's supply line has been detected, ended by killing the merchant at the marketplace in San Marco District. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go in here. I'm gonna go all the way over here. That is 400 and something a weapon.
My God, this is long. Muscles.
Isn't there a special place for Ibichi?
Guys, I'm back. Thank you.
Come, don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
Perdonate. I don't know what came over me.
Point. Okay. Said merchant, right? Kill the merchant. Alright, here we go. That looks cool to me.
Don't listen to those so-called experts extolling the virtues of Botticelli. You'll be forgotten in 10 years. Any matter is fundamentals could be. And those I have plenty of.
The dead cannot defend themselves, eh? You wretched dog!
5,000.
The local art scene is dying, I tell you. All the fast will soon blow off.
We got a codex page. In this area. There we go. Another assassination. Well, let's get the codex page. Codex page. Then we'll go back to the villa.
I should
good people, come, bless your order.
Only the best of raiment here, friends. Silks and clothes of finest weed.
The rat was a rare treat this time. Precious to a carnivore. Precious.
Oh, we'll increase your health, okay. And it's good to do that. You know, the assassination. But we gotta go over here. It's 89 this way.
Oh, shit! I'd better get the hell out of here!
I seem to have
Please
annoyed
stop.
You.
Whatever I've done, I didn't...
Come see what pride, beauty, and years of experience can do for you!
We've sold out of devotional landscape, but...
villa. I gotta get some more equipment. Maybe get a better sword or something. I've just been buying armor. Which there's nothing wrong with that, but can't live on just armor alone. You gotta get the weapons. But if there's no good weapons, I gotta buy the armor right now. Maybe that's 6,000. I don't know if that's enough. It could be. Let's go check.
Only the height of the smithy.
Let's repair first. Gives us one resistance, which is good. I'll get this one for now. There we go. Weapons. Owned. Plus one, plus three, which is 4,000. going to be this one. Deflect and damage. Florentine Falcion. Falcion. I think that's how you pronounce it.
No offense, but I didn't think you had them on.
Now we gotta go over here.
Do you require a medical assist?
Those were. Pigeons indicate ledges you can make a leap from. Cool. Did not know that.
Leonardo!
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
This one's easy. You just move every other letter. Here.
And we got another life gain. Okay, now let's see what we got here. Nothing in this area. Just we gotta start working on the getting, you know, the viewpoints unlocked. Dated 17 of 73. Now we want to go. Let's go over here.
Wager or something.
Now. updated. Another codex page. Yeah, I'm doing the codex pages too, guys, because, you know, that increases your health. Let's get this codex page before we go to the viewpoint. You'll know where it is by the group of men guarding the door. Ooh, don't want to hit those guys.
Go back down, or I shoot!
Yeah, here we go. I want to get somewhere where it's safe that I can fall from and it won't be that high.
You stupid little shit! Do you want to end up on... Ah! You are an entertainer. You seek to amuse... I don't care who you are or where you came. What's your problem, anyway? Didn't your papa... I'm not playing with you, Stronzo. You only get so much patience from... Steal your diploma!
Better for you to die cleanly now.
Now, go!
Go!
inside.
Strike
Ora!
There we go. Got him.
That's a swinging target. But he stole that little box.
Okay, guys, I'm back.
Sweet Jesus! What happened here?
He got fired. Okay, let's go and get back and get our money.
Dear Lord.
Oh, we can go to Leonardo, right? Leonardo is right here, so let's go to this viewpoint first. Go to this viewpoint.
To may you find
only the height of the smithy arts are available here. If you've no stomach for luxury, you had best turn away.
Because I definitely need that new sword. Oh, we got a feather. Yeah. Updated. So the only things we can do is this. Okay, the only thing we can do are two fascination things here. That's it so far, so we gotta go to Leonardo. To increase her health, and then we gotta go back to the villa. Oh, a feather, another feather.
Call distinguished cliente. I may be upmarket, but my after-sale service is...
And then there's a travel spot right there.
Leonardo!
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
This one's easy. You just move every other letter. Here!
We got more health now. That's good.
I have served dukes.
And back to Florence we go.
Come and get your red hot heart. Go.
just last month of...
armor weapons. Yeah, everything else is... that gives us 111. That's 4,000. Yeah, let's go for... let's go for what that... 4,000. Okay. Captain's sword, small weapons, do we have any?
Ciao.
Now, let's...
I've many other items to harmonize your entire look.
Let's get a medium medicine pouch.
An excellent choice, signore.
Now let's go buy some more medicine at the doctor's.
No need to be shy.
Heal now 40, don't need anything. Oh, we can buy 10. There we go, okay. And now, we got 10 medicines. A better sword. Let's go back to Florence. Okay, and the next time we get money, we will... okay, what does it say? We have to go back there. Oh, we got a couple assassins. We get two assassinations. Okay, we got one right here. Assassination contract. It's gonna be on the roof, so the pigeon coop.
All right.
I'll just be moving on then.
Novel way to get about, I suppose.
Get that. That poster. Several Palazzi archers attacked the Plazio di Sandria last night. I've taken them to the edge of the river and kill them. Okay. Will do.
Get down, or I'll throw you. Peasants are not allowed.
He's here.
Say your prayers, criminale. Guard, peasants, presto. Aiuto, salvatevi.
Order.
Go, just go.
The price of perfection is no pleasure in coin.
I want to upgrade, so get more money in. Coming in.
Get away!
But it says we gotta go here, so let's... go to the fast travel. It says we gotta go.
Bring me your sick and wounded.
No, I got this. It's okay. Says we gotta go there. Okay. Memory star. There we go.
Truly, I am blessed this day.
Ezio! Come in, come in! To what do we owe the honor?
I've been sent from Firenze by El Magnifico to attend to some unfinished business. I'm looking for Jacopo de Pazzi.
Ha! Who isn't? We've been at it for days.
And perhaps what I carry will help us both. A list of his co-conspirators. One of them will talk before he dies.
Excellent. These men are sure to lack Jacopo's resources. Which means they will be easier to find. I will put my scouts to it at once.
I appreciate the help, Uncle. I got something else for you as well. More codex pages.
Ah, let's see what we can learn. What is this? What profit?
What did you find, Uncle?
Just another damn mystery. The text here roughly translates to only the prophet may open it. There's reference to two pieces of Eden. But these pages offer no answers, Nipote. At least, not on their own. You must find more.
We'll have to save it for another day, Uncle. I have a mission to attend to.
As you wish. Now, if you hope to defeat these bastardi, I will need to teach you a few things. Meet me on the practice field. All right, Ezio. You're familiar with counterattacking, but what happens when your enemy is as well?
I don't usually give them the opportunity.
Tough talk offers little protection against Templar steel.
Then by all means, Maestro, teach me what to do.
Now dodge. Poor little thing.
Bene, bene. Now do it again. Much better. One last time now.
Bravo.
Let's see it another time. Just one more time, Ezio.
Hurry up and die! I'm getting thirsty! Magnifico! Once again, you exceed my expectations.
Signore, we found Jacopo's men, and they wait your word to strike.
Relay the following. No man moves until they have spoken with Ezio. Intesi?
It will be done.
Go, Ezio. Visit with my mercenaries in the countryside. See if Jacopo's lackeys won't lead you to him. But be careful. They will be expecting you.
Learn dodge skill? Disarm skill learned. We're gonna go to Tuscany. And what's in here? Looks like a little museum of some sort. But there's nothing in here. We gotta go to Tuscany. Let's go to the main gate. There's only four Florentines. That's not bad at all. We don't have any of the... of the viewpoints here in Tuscany.
Must be leaving.
So let's go open one, shall we?
Ah, merda! I'm out of here!
To their shame and great dismay,
no more!
Yeah, one over here.
Vile murderer, stay away!
Now we get money in the chest. Yes, there is. Okay. Viewpoint.
Bravo,
later.
Hey guys, I'm back. We got a map sync again. 20 out of 73. And we got a beat up event. We got a carrier. Assassin tomb. Go there. Okay guys, that has been Assassin's Creed 2. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Rob. I will see